sure I've actually come quite far away from the houses just for wood.
Well, if you go a little bit southeast of it, there's a house that's just made out of just wood. That
yeah, but you get more oak trees anyway.
Yeah, no, I do. I'm cutting this down and I'm cutting trees down.
Alright, so I got 170 things to plant.
Nice. It's gonna be a lot of trees.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Hello? Oh, I'm coming, I'll be coming. Right, need more. Hello. Right, I'm gonna go, boys, but I'll be back on in I'm gonna see you now.
Alright then.
Okie dokie. Right, in a bit. Hello.
That video, episode 13, I think it was.
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's been uploaded like 3 times.
No, I'll have to take a look at it.
Because it said it was uploaded like a few hours ago for me on my YouTube notifications.
I know I had it scheduled to.
A few days ago.
Okay. I know I had a couple queued for different days. I'll have to double check, take a look. Big trees in front of his his barn. Yep.
Filling my inventory completely with wood now. I'm coming back.
I was screwing around on one of the worlds I created today, but that, you know, that their defense trap I was telling you about yesterday was dug all the way down to the very bottom of the world.
Yeah.
Started screwing around with that today. Holy fuck, that's going to be a big process. I went and I put it on creative just to see how bad it was going to be. I don't know how this guy who did it had the patience to do it in the regular world, because it took me 15 minutes to dig straight down to bedrock. And it took me another hour to hollow out the bottom two rows.
I've got 27,000.
What?
I got another 67 iron seeds.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to expand that dirt fairly soon. It's starting to really start the takeover. Oh shit, I got all the steel. I forgot, I have it on me.
That's all good. Just need some turning off.
I think the third forge, you can make, geez, probably about 1,000 steel.
Third one, you said.
Yeah, we should be able to make shit ton of steel out of that one. Actually, if you want to go and make steel, because I will probably need it for the final upgrade.
Because there's no iron in the third one.
Maybe the second one then?
Let me put some clay in one of these furnaces. Because there's a lot of iron, but not clay in it. So we can put it in stone. So, iron, and clay in it. First one, to make 302 in that one, and the one at the end we can make. Make four, roughly 400.
I'll be going on the mining spree downstairs probably overnight, so. We're going to have a massive forest out back.
Alright, that's good. Jump all the trees down. Do you need any more cement?
Don't need cement right now. Won't need it until I start upgrading the third floor. But by then I should have a shit ton of stone from down below.
I have a good few thousand stones still left in my bottom chests. I've got 6,000 more of these chests.
What was that?
There's two chests full of stuff. There's two spades. By the way.
Oh shit, I only got the chest that was upstairs.
Yeah, it's on the top floor. It's next to mine on Tom's bedrolls.
Okay. Get any point? Experience points for planting shit?
Guess while all these spikes crafting, I'm probably all just killing anything. Like this guy who's already just shown up and it's a screamer. Please land on the spikes if you can't.
I would say she's
like
probably on this.
Oh, never mind, I see it.
Yeah. Screamers usually tend to go. Yeah. Screamers usually tend to go to the side that has the forges working. So it'd be the left hand side when you come in the.
Yeah, that's the side she ran to, but she's not there anymore. I didn't see her die on a spike, nor do I see her body. She's just sort of disappeared.
Alright. Some kind of a Illuminati thing going on. Alrighty. Every friggin' tree has been planted. All 170.
Oh, no, I haven't. We have another 67.
For fuck's sakes. I'll wait till these trees get going.
I'm going to get involved on my farms.
Oh, and that goes like almost all the way up towards our back tunnel.
Thing so we can get ready to run this command.
getting caught. Just build a spotlight and put it on the back of Tom's burn. Zombies are actually attracted to the spotlight. What you gonna do that for? this where I am now.
Yeah, I'm 64, I'm literally my next miscellaneous craft round is right.
Have you tried, have you put any on quicker crafting?
Not at the moment. I'll put one on there. Next time, so. Got 5 points left over, I'll just stick that up.
Jeez.
20,700 still going on. be like 24,000 after all these spikes.
I was looking at the achievements list. I am probably about 200 zombie kills away from 2,500.
Nice.
And I get to go for the big 5,000 kills.
We should do.
No.
You know how Tom keeps falling and breaking his leg inside his barn?
Yeah.
We should cover the inside of his barn in spikes.
When
he falls, he lands on spikes.
Oh, geez, he'd be pissed.
It's not like we don't have enough of them spare.
Maybe we could always build like a water pit.
Spikes.
Well, you know, we do it deep enough. We could always have the spikes and then cover them with water. And just say that we felt bad that he kept breaking his leg, so we just put a water pit there. If he's gonna fall, that's the place to fall into.
Yeah, all of a sudden, death by spike.
Yeah. And then he'll complain about it and we'll be like, "Oh, you're stupid enough to fall for us."
Knowing his fucking idiotic self, he jumped into it to test it.
Yeah. Oh, we could always coax him into it. And then our justification could be this. Our justification could be this. You actually listened to us for one thing at one time, and it had to be for that one.
You listened to us the one time we were trying to get your ass killed.
Yeah. Alright.
Destroyed the fence around the farm so we can expand it.
Alright. There should be at least one of two, like two to a bunch. So I grabbed one and I had it in. I'm thinking the one by the campfire.
Well, they aren't there anymore.
No.
I emptied. I organized that chest by the campfire and got rid of it.
Okay, I know it was somewhere.
There's not at all. So I'm gonna go to Gravestown. Hope you can find one or two.
Alright.
If I find one or two, I'll go to. 26 more points of miscellaneous craft than I entered 100. That's two knocked off.
Quick with that.
I'm just doing the 400 steel I had, I'm just doing the level 4. There's a cement up here, cure. I need more steel. Do you have any more steel?
I have 126 on me.
That's not enough. There's not enough iron in there yet. There's not enough clay in that one yet. Sucks.
Steel in the little chest here.
I'm gonna take some wood actually, and I'm gonna go do some of Tom's. You can upgrade the wood straight from where it's at to the concrete stuff, can't you?
Yeah. I actually have concrete mix on me. It's only 1,200.
How many will last? How much concrete is it each to 12 at a time?
Yeah, I think it's like 12 or 15 at a time. Oh no! Broke my leg.
Did you actually break your leg?
Oh, I sprained it.
Wood, then scrap, then
two layers of iron, and then layer of concrete, then a layer of steel. Actually, maybe it might be two layers of concrete. Wasn't there iron in one of the chests on the right hand side of the wall?
It's 10 chests per 10 iron per Never mind, I found some more I can do.
Holy shit, I am like far away from you. I can still hear the gun.
It's probably from my TV.
Yeah, you can actually shoot zombies with it.
Doing nice.
2.
Then I'm gonna max out my crafting speed. This is bullcrap. I need to chop a little bit more wood. My miscellaneous crafting stopped at 99. That much wood fucking making those things. Doing up the fucking shit. I could have got me up though.
I found some more bolt casings here too. you go, Leroy.
Is that thing even on our spike or not?
Oh, he was trying to get through the spike. Holy sweet motherfuck. You gotta come up front and see this.
Oh fuck. Shit, there's many horde up here. I didn't think they were on our spikes. Get a better shot. Plenty there.
He's got a crawler. He's got a crawler in his place.
Ian, how the fuck did that get in? Everybody's out of the way now, are you? Sounds like they were spikes.
Yeah, I'll pick up some spikes and drop them out.
Yeah, we pull this off now.
Oh yeah, it's got corridors now.
Which way I'm taking, west.
trees are starting to mature here.
I created a new mic because I needed iron. Shit load of stuff, which is always nice. How much iron did you have?
I had like 2 grand.
Did you put it in one of the furnaces?
No, I didn't put it in one of the furnaces yet.
Just I'll go around and I'll do the floors and iron.
Alright. I will actually come in and do that now.
I need the level. Nothing left to work on at all. The only things I need to level up on.
Alright, well, I can easily drop you the iron then.
Thank you. Sorry, I've been on a level up thing over the last couple of days.
Yeah, be very careful around where the trees are. There's spikes all along the wall. I don't think he can move.
I'm gonna be doing it from the inside anyway.
Because the trees were all starting to mature, so probably about like 2 days game time, they should be fully grown. Alright, I'll put the iron. I'll put the iron in with the where the hammers are by the forges. Are always a bonus. I still don't know how that crawler got in the house. The barn.
Did not climb up the ladder.
They could have.
On my way back up. Thank you. Were we like badly in need of other than iron?
Nothing much, we just keep plowing out like iron and steel and keep friggin' upgrading and adding levels to the building we have to. Yeah, I started, I got the outer edges of it.
Yeah, the floor needs to be.
Ah, for fuck's sakes.
The game crashed, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Wondered why I wasn't hearing any noise from the elbow.
Yeah.
The sort of comment that was like, yeah, that's fucking bad. Ruined the steak.
Yeah. Tell him, ask him where you got the hockey puck at.
Oh, dude, it's fucking crazy. Yeah. Actually, is that the good you said you're on Facebook?
Should say something to the extent, Jesus, if you drop that on the floor, it might turn into a protein shake for you.
Send you a picture of it. Now you understand why I said it's fucking bad.
It's not bad, the grill marks are really bad on it. Looks like they fucking cooked it on clothes hangers. Pounded all these spikes now while I can. I'm all set up and
finish this floor with this iron hammer. I'll have to put me back that far.
Think of the game crash mode just because of it just can't handle everything going on at once if there's like multiple things happening.
Yeah.
Have you seen the forest outside?
I'll take a look in a second. Slip up the treasure.
And like that goes all the way to the front of the building too. Yeah, there's a few spikes surrounding towards where the back end is.
I'll be careful. I'll drop it coming towards the door so I can see the spike. But now I am again.
It's in the supply chest closest to the forges at the back.
Once I'm finished with this iron, I'll go do a load of crafting and I'll let you focus on things.